Wow, this looks better than the ad online.
Daisy, who is it?
Nick's here!
Oh. Hi, I'm Nick.
What's up, man?
Oh.
Oh, so you're the guy that my girl's been talking about.
Yeah, Daisy. She tells me you were a varsity quarterback back in college.
Yeah, bro. I mean, I was the best player around.
Yeah. Wow.
You wanna go see my trophies?
Sure.
I was varsity, bro.
Daisy, is she?
She'll come later. I was varsity, bro.
Okay.
It was life.
Yeah.
I used to play every day. I was the best one on the team.
Wow.
By far.
Wow.
It was
college
good...
football.
Yeah, man. So yeah, man, I was just the best around. This is my Heisman trophy from college. I definitely could have went pro, but you know, the ladies, man, they tied me down. This is my all-star game. I was the best around.
Oh.
Nick!
Daisy.
I miss you.
Finally, let's go, Daisy.
Who's this
Hi.
Fella?
Caraway, Nick Caraway.
Jordan Baker.
Hi. Honestly, why are you even here? Is it because you need money or something?
Money, no.
Because if it is, I will find you. And I will kill you.
No.
Tom, stop being such a fan.
Shut the fuck up. Why are you here?
It's not money.
Just,
I want to see Daisy.
I mean, I guess. I never even seen you in my life.
Can you...
Oh, I got tickets, guys. It's important.
What's up, hello?
Well, I'll let you two bond. So, you know Tom has a side chick, right?
A side chick?
Yeah, so he's married to Daisy.
Uh-huh.
But he like has sex with this girl. I don't know what her name is, an ugly ass name. But legit.
Really?
Yeah. He's disgusting. Tom. He's such an animal. You know, you just met him, but you can tell. He's such an animal.
Why you gotta do me like that? I'm not just your baby mama. You wife me up, remember?
Why you always gotta bring that shit up?
Don't you love me?
Come on, boo. You know that ain't true.
They're always like this. It's so annoying.
Oh God.
You know what? I gotta go.
You see that green light over there? Gives me hope. Nick, have you accomplished whatever you want?
I just bought my own house. I don't know what could make me happier.
I'm truly happy for you. I really am.
Oh, you gotta get a main chick too. I forgot you ain't got nobody.
Cool.
It's all good. We're gonna get there.
So you'll be able to call and get your tickets to go to the cemetery.
This is the bum I was talking about. Yeah.
George, be you someone down some chairs.
Yes, honey, bunches of oats.
Oh, look at this.
Long time no see, my Applejack.
What's up, girl? This is Nick Caraway, by the way.
Oh, nice to meet you. You're so handsome. Well, there's no time for introductions, right? So let's head back to my place.
Alright, man. I'll see you later.
Bye. Wait, Tom! Tom!
Let's get chocolate wasted!
And when I'm putting working on the weekend, I look back on this and think how we had the club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the country, she choosing. Club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the country, she choosing. Club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the country, she choosing. Club going up.
Action.
I wonder who's there. Oh, a letter. Party at my crib? Come through, Jake Gatsby? I think that's my neighbor. I'm gonna turn up.
Hey, my little cheerio, how you doing?
I'm good, you know me.
Yeah, it's the first time I see you here.
Yeah, I got this invitation. It says personal, but I mean, I don't know.
Yeah, I think these parties are really intimate. Everyone's doing their own thing.
Really?
Yeah, I got invited too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Why would you invite me? I don't really know what this means.
I mean, you guys are neighbors. He might just want to get to know you or something.
I hope so.
Hey, Sam. What's up?
Hey,
I know who you are, don't worry about it. I was thinking about driving around the town tomorrow at around 8 o'clock. I'll pick you up
in
the evening. Yeah?
Okay.
You good?
Yeah.
You good?
Okay.
I'm gonna introduce you to a very special friend of mine.
Oh, okay.
Here is Mayor Wolfsheim. Yeah. We do business if you know what I mean.
Oh,
Wolfsheim, what the fuck?
Hey, take a shot, bro. It's all good.
Hey, Nick, I hate to leave you, but I gotta go. Don't worry about it. I have business to take
care of. Here, take another shot.
No,
you and me,
no.
Take one.
No. I like your tattoos.
You don't know me, dude.
Oh, who the fuck is your tattoo?
Honestly, take $100 and get the get out of here.
Okay.
Nick? Hey, my little cocoa-buff, what are you doing this night? Are you seeing someone?
No, I was with Gatsby, but he had to leave.
You're dating Gatsby?
No.
I didn't know he rolled that way.
Don't be silly. He just wanted to talk to me about someone.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense now.
Wait, do you know something I don't?
He and Daisy used to have a thing or something.
Crazy days, city lights, the way you'd play with me like a child. Still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful. Will you still love me when I got nothing but my aching soul? I know you will, I know you will, I know that you will.
This is a bad idea, I can't do this.
What do you mean it's a bad idea?
It's a bad idea.
No, look. She's the love of your life, okay? You're gonna meet her today.
No, it ain't like that,
it
man.
It has to be today.
I can't do this.
It's today.
Don't answer.
No, look, it's my house.
No.
I'm gonna answer the door.
No, okay.
Okay, no, where are you going?
No.
Hi, Daisy.
Nick.
Hi.
How are you?
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
I've missed you.
I missed you more.
You have to go.
Why would I go have lunch with my lover and her husband?
Look, that's not the point. You said you would go. I thought you'd do anything for her.
I do love me some burgers and nuggets.
Okay, let's go.
So what kind of business are you into, Gatsby? You have a really nice house. Not as big as the house I share at my Simmertown Scrunch, though.
Are you trying to enter the real estate world? Because that's what I do. You know, I could hook up with a job, fam.
Honestly, don't ever fam me again, you little piece of shit. Does Daisy know what kind of business you're into?
You know what, Buchanan? Talk shit, get hit.
Try to catch these hands though. Better stay away from my girl, bitch.
Your girl? Don't make me laugh, fam. Did you just say Daisy!
Daisy!
No, Daisy! Daisy, it's okay. No! Daisy!
I've had this. I can't take this anymore. You don't treat me like your wife.
But Honeycomb, I love you.
I love you too, my Fruit Loops, and I can't take this anymore.
Don't do this, please. My sweet frosted flakes!
I was running through the six with my wife. You know how that shit go.
So, baby. What are you doing, buddy?
You gotta make sure she's safe.
Jay.
Nick.
I think you lost her.
No, don't say dumb shit like that, fam.
Look, a lot has changed since you two were together.
You know what? Our love is real, and we've been blessed with a second chance.
Look, everything's gonna be okay.
No, no, it's not. Shut up. Just shut up. No, I can't. She loves me. I'm in love with her. She loves me. Son of a bitch.
What you say? Oh, that you only meant well, well, cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best. What you say? Oh, that you only meant well, well, cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, cause it is. What you say? That it just. What you say? Oh, that you only meant well, well, cause you did. What you say? What you say? Oh, that you only meant well.
Gatsby had come a long way to this blue one, and his dream must have seemed so close that he could hardly fail to grasp it. He did not know that it was already behind him, somewhere back in that vast obscurity beyond the city, where the dark fields of the Republic rolled on under the night. Gatsby believed in the green light, the orgastic future that year by year recedes before us. It eluded us then, but that's no matter. Tomorrow we will run faster, stretch our arms out farther. So we beat on, boats against the current, borne back ceaselessly into the past.
What you say? Oh, that you only meant well, well, cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, cause it is. What you say? That it's just what we need. You decided this. What you say? What did she say? Came